In today's video, we are checking out the Røde Wireless Go II microphone. It is a super small wireless microphone that has two transmitters, and it's an incredible way to get audio into your DSLR and mirrorless cameras, and you can even use it as a USB audio device for your computer or an iPad. Let's take a closer look. Before we get started, I want to give a big thanks to Røde for sending this out to review, but they are not paying me to make this video, and everything in this video is my own opinion. Also, they don't get to watch this video before I post it. So, first let's start with what comes in the box. In the box, you get this receiver with a USB port and 1/8-inch analog out. You also get two microphone capsules, which have a built-in mic and a lav mic attachment. You also get fuzzy windscreens and charging cables, and it comes with this long sleeve to hold everything. Now, there is no charging case. You have to charge it with the USB cables that it comes with. But ZG Cine sent me this little charging case they made, which is basically exactly what you would want for the Røde Wireless Go II. All three parts fit in here nicely, and it charges all three of them with its built-in battery, and then you can charge this over a USB cable too. Back to the Røde. I mentioned the receiver has two output modes, USB and analog out. The analog output is for connecting to a camera, and the USB output is for connecting to a computer or a tablet, and it works like a digital audio interface. So it'll work with any app on your computer or your phone or tablet, which is a great way to get better audio for Zoom meetings or even for live streaming from your phone directly. These are also a great way to get wireless audio into your ATEM Mini or a YoloBox. The Røde plugs directly into the 1/8-inch audio jack of the ATEM Mini, and it works just the same with the YoloBox. So what makes this microphone unique? There are a lot of small little wireless mics these days, including the Røde Wireless Go II, the Hollyland Lark 150, both of which I've used on this channel before. What makes the Røde special is that not only is it a great quality wireless mic, the mic capsules can also record the audio into internal memory. This is really cool because if you have a random wireless dropout for some reason, you will always have the backup recording on the mic itself to fall back to. So you can plug it into a computer and then download the file from the built-in memory. The way the built-in recording works is both good and bad. So first you have to configure this setting in the application in the desktop app. Once you enable always record, anytime the microphone is connected to the receiver, it will be recording. There is no start or stop buttons on it at all. Now this is good because you'll never forget to start recording your backup, but it is kind of weird that it will just always be recording. Also, the recording is only to the built-in memory. There is no SD card slot. The other thing I'm not a huge fan of is rather than showing up as a file system the way some devices do when you plug them in, you do have to run their special application and export the recordings from their application. Let's try some audio tests so you can hear what these microphones actually sound like. First, I'm going to record into this iPad using the Ferrite app. The microphone's connected over USB into the iPad. This audio is recorded on the iPad itself, and I've edited it into the video in post. Now you're hearing this wireless microphone recorded into one of my cameras. This is recorded live in the taping, and there was no editing in post. The gain on the camera is set extremely low, and the gain on the microphone is set to -3. As I'm sure you just heard, the audio from these microphones is fantastic. The built-in mics are great, and you can also add an external lav mic if you don't want the mic capsule clipped to your shirt like this. This is by far my favorite wireless microphone, but I will say charging these is very annoying because of all the cables required, and you probably will want a better solution like this little case from ZG Cine. I use these microphones with my cameras all the time, and I really have had zero complaints. The only sort of weird things are, like I mentioned, the microphone capsules in record mode are always recording, which has its ups and downs, and the charging situation. I wish they would have just made an official case that comes with the microphones, but maybe we'll get that in the Røde Wireless Go 3. As always, thank you so much for watching, and thanks to Røde for sending these out to me to review. Thanks so much, and I will see you in the next one.